Today, the U.S. Navy and the National Park Service will take you on a harbor tour of Pearl Harbor and bring you close to the USS Arizona Memorial and the valiant ship that lies beneath. We are now in the South Channel of Pearl Harbor, where the infamous battleship Roe was once located along the southern coast of Ford Island and off the bow of the boat as we cross the harbor. It is here that the great warships of America's Pacific Fleet were moored on the morning of December 7, 1941. From right to left, there was the USS Nevada, Arizona, the repair ship Vestal, the Tennessee, West Virginia, Maryland, Oklahoma, and a bit farther down, the California. An 8th battleship, Pennsylvania, was nearby in dry dock undergoing repairs. The battleship Utah still rests on the bottom of the harbor and a short distance from shore on the opposite side of Ford Island. The mighty battleship